हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल साइंस विद कुरतुल अजीज। दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ बायोलॉजी। बट बिफोर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट बायोलॉजी, वी हैव टू नो दैट व्हाट इज साइंस, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो वेरी वेल दैट बायोलॉजी इज द ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस। सो फर्स्ट वी लर्न दैट व्हाट इज साइंस। साइंस इज द स्टडी ऑफ नेचर एंड बिहेवियर एंड नेचुरल थिंग्स एंड द नॉलेज वी ऑब्टेन अबाउट फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री एंड बायोलॉजी। इन द वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ बायोलॉजी। सो नाउ वी go to the definition of biology. Biology is a combination of two Greek words, bio and logos. Bio means life and logos to knowledge, to study. So the definition becomes biology is the study of living organism and living creatures. So if we see world around us, we have a lot of creatures, from tiny microscopic organism like bacteria to highly complex organisms like human beings. In biology, we study how living organisms get their energy and food, how they move, how they grow, what are they made up of. So in short, we can say that it is the field of science in which we learn about different and various aspects of life. Branches of biology. There are many branches of biology, but some are listed below. First here is taxonomy. Taxonomy is also a Greek word, and it's a combination of two Greek words, taxis and nomi. Taxis means arrangement and nomi means a method. The study of classification and arrangement of living organisms according to their structure and characteristics, similarities and dissimilarities. This is called taxonomy. Then we go to the cytology. Cytology is also a combination of two Greek words, cyto and logi. Cyto means cell or a hollow vessel. Logi means to study. So according to the meaning, the study of cell, cytology, whether it's a plant cell, animal cell or bacterial cell. The other is microbiology. Microbiology is also a combination of two Greek words. Micro means very small, very tiny. Bio means life and logi to study. The study of tiny microscopic living organisms which we can't see by our naked eye, and we have to use a microscope to see these organisms. Examples: bacteria, viruses, fungi, protozoa, etc. Genetics. The study of genes, genetic variation and inheritance. Inheritance means transfer of genetic characters from one generation to another generation. Examples are human genetics, bacterial genetics, etc. Ecology. Ecology is also a Greek word and a combination of two Greek words, eco and logi. Eco means environment, logi to study. The study of relationship between living organism and their physical non-living environment is called ecology. Entomology. Entomology is also a combination of two Greek words, entom and logi. Entomon means insects and logi to study. The study of insects and their impact on human life and other living organisms is called entomology. Examples are here like bees, wasps, beetles, spiders, etc. Biotechnology. The study of use of biological processes in research, industry, agriculture and waste management, etc. Anatomy. Anatomy is a combination of two Greek words, ana and tomi. Ana means up and tom to cut. The study of the structure of human, animals and plants and other organisms. Also study of internal organs by dissection. Next is physiology. Physiology is also a combination of two Greek words, physio and logi. Physio means functions, mechanism and logi to study. The study of function and mechanism of a living body or a living system is called physiology. Example, a circulatory system, digestive system, nervous system, etc. Thanks for watching my video and gives me your precious feedback about it. Today we learn about introduction of biology. But do you know, the all living organisms are made up of very tiny unit. Do you know about it? The cell. Let me know in comments. If you want to see video on the cell, so subscribe my channel. Till then, take care. Bye bye.